Hey, thanks for coming. Let's take a right. I'm planning some new tracks for next year's showdown, and I need some trustworthy rangers to test them out.
Trustworthy? No matter.
So how's the Rivera family?
Complicated. Why don't you drop by and say hi? Even Lucas can catch up.
I don't know. Me and him, we kind of grew apart at the end there. I stuck with the showdown. He got sucked into that nighttime shit.
So why are you always asking about
him? He was my buddy, you know? And the best racer I ever met, outside his pops. Seems like a waste, him sitting and rusting in that garage.
He's a good mechanic.
Well, you help me test these tracks, and I'll give him a high-end suspension kit to fit in this whip of yours.
Deal.
bad. There's a reason I trusted you. Good job. Time to try you out on a tougher track.
Wherever they are, race hell and drag as many cops to Port Murphy as they can.
What about us?
We're headed to Eden Shores. We got our own shit to stir up.
Guys, I think it's time I get back behind the wheel.
Not with me in the car, you don't.
Love you too.
Bro, you're rusty AF.
You heard of muscle memory?
What if your muscles got dementia?
Hey, Anna can ride with me.
Cool.
Best news I've heard all night.
If we want their attention, we should start early.
Just gotta make sure they can't ignore us.
Let's go cause some chaos.
Someone give me confirmation on a bunch of HVTs spotted in East Shore.
Want confirmation? Listen to that.
Shit. Copy. Sending unit.
You guys hear that? They're coming.
Okay, Rivera. Might actually be fun.
Assholes are running laps outside the station.
Making our approach. Let's cut them off.
That's it. Got them. Let's leave these suckers where we want.
Any of these cop scratches my ride, I am suing the city.
Target's heading southbound. We're in the chase.
Out here. We're tracking multiple incidents in Rockville, Edgewood, Santino Ranches, just about everywhere.
Hear that? It's working.
Hey, Mons, I've been meaning to ask, how is that jail time?
Been a while since I was in a cell. I don't plan on going back.
Really, really sorry about that.
You're forgiven. For now.
Those suckers are too slow.
Think you can get your cop friend to nix the roadblocks for us?
Don't think she likes me after I just refused to hand over that laptop.
Hey, we gave it back, didn't we?
I suppose driving next to you does make me look better.
Okay, we're coming up on the launch site.
Always running his best right through this place.
I don't even know who you are right now.
Tracking suspects around the launch site.
We need to contain this shit.
Who wants to close up on the rocket?
I like you, Rivera.
Better hope that thing don't take off.
Batching more units. Run these punks into the ground.
Four's over. Time to leave.
Suspects are leaving the launch site. West exit.
Anna, they send in any more cops and we won't make it.
Almost there. I think we got enough cops this chase. Time we lead them to the cars.
Control, we lost those racers around the docks, but we found something else. Forget the chase. This is big. Send all units to my location.
Copy.
You two better pray those calls are still there.
Let's all put our feet down and we won't be disappointed.
Channel. They know about the shipment. Bastards were leading us here all along. Shit!
We're coming up on where the structure's spotted. This is it. Watch yourself.
Damn, I lost visual on the car.
Away now. We did it!
What the hell have we stumbled on here?
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
These cops ain't gonna catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go!
Behind this.
Couldn't have you leave it without a send-off.
I'm warning you, drop it.
I don't think so, Lieutenant. We got the cars. Now we're getting you.
You think you can stop them?
I'm in Taurus. That's the plan. Got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. Leave that to me.
Out of action.
We haven't put a scratch on that thing yet.
You know, they said the pilot's in with Frank. Add it to the list.
We've got the car. Now we're getting you.
problem?
Officer Torres! That's the man. Got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. Leave that to me.
You think he's just gonna give up? Hit him!
Out of action. Electrical fault. You know, they assume the pilot's in with play. Add it to the list.
Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast. You? Taurus? Ava? If they take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
I agree.
Today, police ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles, and almost succeeded were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you. For too long, Frank Mercer has used this department for his own benefit, but not anymore. It's time those resources were put back to their proper use, to end street racing. Under Frank Mercer's watch, this crime was allowed to flourish. Under mine, it will end.
this? This is what you're giving me?
It's a solid vehicle.
I'm not driving this.
After what happened to your last couple cars, you should be grateful.
She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Luca, I'm in the league. If I show up in this thing, they're gonna laugh me off the road.
Well, you might be big time now. She'll always be my little hija. Mira, venga pa' acá.
Dame tranquila, no.
Come on. Show up in this thing, and then, oh, my ribs!
Sorry!
Hey, getting those cars back from Mercer bought you a lot of goodwill in this town, but still gonna need all the help you can get.
Does that mean you're joining our crew?
Just thinking about hitting the track, you know, maybe dusting off some of my old moves.
Nice.
You wanna go for a spin?
Let's go. Hey, so you two look out for each other. From all across the state want to race you now. Plenty of other people who are out to stop you. Tougher than ever. So if you're gonna get into trouble, don't get caught.
Dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.